Welcome, Leo. This is Tanya from Sarva Yoga, and I help you navigate your life. Today I have your tarot reading for September 2021. You have very interesting energies here. First of all, the Page of Cups is coming in, writing you messages of, hey, I'd like to go out with you, I want to go on a date with you. And here we can see that practically this cup that he is handing you is coming from out here, from out the cloud, and you sit there like, I'm not having it, I'm not interested. You are much more focused on these cups here. You have no interest about this cup of love that's coming to you here. You are very well focused on other things in your life. Probably it's your career that you're focused on. So you are denying this person probably. You're gonna tell him thank you, but no thank you. Because also this person has a quite immature energy, that you know that's no one for stability for the future, and you don't care for such things. I mean, you're a Leo, you're a fixed sign, you want someone who is committed to you, who is here here to stay. So this kind of page energy is nothing for you, of course. Then you have a lot of cards that are about prosperity and wealth, which is really good. So for your money, it looks fantastic, because here you've got the Ten of Pentacles. Ten of Pentacles is a card of prosperity and wealth. There is enough money around. Everything is okay concerning the material things. And it can also talk about generosity. So if you need a coin, somebody's going to give it to you. And if you have the coins, then you're going to help someone. And bottom of the deck, you have a very similar card. You have the King of Coins. And the King of Coins is a much more mature energy than what we had before with the Page. This is somebody who provides stability for the long term. This is someone who is, you know, a leader or boss, somebody who is kind, a very good-hearted person, someone who is generous, who wants to give. So this is the kind of person that you want to marry. This is the kind of person that is similar to you, very warm-hearted and helping and always wanting to help people out. So this is great that you have this energy here. Then we have the Chariot card. So maybe you have a Gemini around you, or otherwise it can just mean that you're back in the saddle of your life, that you are fully on track, that you have your goal in mind and your guiding star above you, guiding you towards your goal. This is a card of victory, success, prosperity, happiness. This is also the card of open road. So you feel the freedom of the open road. You might even travel, or you might even move to another place. Then we have two cards which are very interesting because they have a similar kind of energy. We have the King of Swords with the Emperor. So the Emperor is the card of Aries. This is the Aries Major Arcana, so maybe you have an Aries around you. Aries and Leo are actually both fire signs, so they both get along quite well. They share the same things about life, yeah, the same opinions. And here with this Emperor, you have the energy of somebody coming in who... Well, the universe is pushing you towards action. You have to take action, and you will. And it's also about authority and rules and bureaucracy. So maybe that's a few of the things that you don't like so much about life. You don't like this bureaucratic ways, this, you know, when someone is, you know, giving you a very small field of action where you don't have the possibility to, you know, really be creative and play and go wherever you want. This is very, you know, you don't like to be in a cage. And bureaucracy and authority is often giving you this cage, and you don't like that so much. So this is about authority and power and control coming in and giving you a little bit of a, you know, yeah, a fence left and right. So you basically, you would like to go with your wagon wherever you want, left, right and center, but you can only go center because there is also this very narrow pathway that is given to you by authority, by somebody who, where you can't really escape from. Yeah, that's a little bit like, for example, when you are born here on Earth, then you have to live with the fact that you have to breathe oxygen. You cannot just say, okay, I'm turning into a fish and I'm going to live the rest of my life in the ocean. No, this is just given from the outside and you have to accept it, okay? And here with the King of Swords, we have a different energy. This is somebody who is often a defender of intellectual property, could be a lawyer, could be sometimes also a policeman, a firefighter, could be someone who jumps in to help when there is help needed, somebody very courageous, somebody who dares to speak the truth and find proof for everything. And it's also a little bit about the rule of law. So maybe the law is giving you a kind of little fence around your action possibilities, you know? So you are asked to take action, but in a certain kind of set of things that you are allowed to do. Yeah. So even though there is this little fence around you, you are still having your freedom of the mind, the freedom of the creativity, and you're finding a way through all of these different obstacles which are here from the bureaucracy and from the authority. So I think you're going to do just fine, especially because you have the money to do so, and money gives you a lot of freedom, right? Money gives you the freedom to basically do anything. If you have a lot of it, very good. In a monetary system, you want to have money. In a system where everybody pays with strawberries, you want to have strawberries, right? So yeah, that's my reading for you. I'm just gonna pull one more card from the angel deck to see what's going on for Leos here. What's going on for Leos here in September 2021? Thank you. We've got trust. So trust in your own abilities as well as the universe guiding you, because here we've got the guiding star above you on this chariot card. And we've also got two cards which are about wealth, the Ten of Pentacles and the King of Pentacles. So trust that everything will be okay. I know it's hard for Leos to trust when they're asked to, because they would like to take things in their own hands, you know, especially because the Emperor card is about control. You want to control your own life. You want to be on the steering wheel of your wagon here. But sometimes life is saying, okay, right now you can take off the hands off of your steering wheel here, because it will be on track anyways. The universe is going to give you the track for your wagon to go. So it's going to be fine. Yeah, trust. Trust says it all. Thank you for being here, Leo. Thank you for giving me a like, share, and subscribe. And maybe you want to comment down below how you like this reading. Thank you so much, and I see you soon.